got a plan to fly around.
Okay, onwards to the mysterious tower, I guess. Yeah.
But before we do that, a couple episodes ago I said,
how similar Ventus and Roxas looked. Here's a picture of Ventus. Here's a picture of Roxas. Very similar, right? But anyway. Jesus. This is ominous. Mickey! Where are you going, Mickey? Mickey? That was weird. Mysterious Tower. What? What series is this? The keyblade looks really cool. Gotta remember how to play again. Cinderella's. Also kind of awesome. Wish circle.
Take that.
Okay. Leveled up. Okay. Okay, you got a dash move. Okay, Cinderella's thing is pretty cool. Got a lot of crowd control. You're a faker. Oh no, never mind. Oh, cool. It's like Merlin's tower.
Master Yen Sid.
Oh. Yen Sid.
My name is Terra.
Yes, Ericus's pupil. I've been expecting you.
You look like one angry boy.
Yes, Master Yen Sid. I thought it best to seek the counsel of one wiser than myself.
I see.
I am no longer a master. I doffed that mantle.
But sir, wasn't that your pupil I passed on the way in? He had a keyblade.
You refer to Mickey. He too sought guidance here. As a king, he is good and kind, but the weight of a crown has not cured him of impetuousness. He has left with an object whose power he does not understand nor know how to control. Mickey imagines my star shard will be of help in his current quest. And like you, he is eager to use his keyblade to set things right.
I'm not sure I even understand what's wrong. Master Xehanort is missing. And now I've learned there's a masked boy who is controlling those unversed on the loose.
To arrive at the truth, perhaps you should approach things differently. First, consider them one and the same problem.
Master Xehanort and the Unversed are connected somehow?
I must not make assumptions. Find Xehanort, Terra. That is where you should begin.
Yes, sir.
Great. So we're none the wiser.
I had hoped, Xehanort, your heart would no longer lead you astray.
Oh, I thought someone's gonna come crashing through the window.
Master Xehanort!
Terra! Come see me at once!
Tight. What? The hell was that? Mysterious tower is complete. Sure. We can do 2-1. Oh, this is the place from the animatic.
Master Xehanort.
Goddamn, idle turning in video games is silly.
I have been to other worlds. I know all about the things you've done. I just don't understand why.
Someone had to safeguard the light from the demon I unleashed. You must know about the boy by now, the one in the mask. His name is Vanitas, a creature of pure darkness, one of my making.
Vanitas? Are you telling me he came from you?
Sounds so similar to Ventus.
He came from Ventus.
Oh, okay.
Ventus?
Yes. Vanitas is the darkness that was inside your friend. There was an accident. While training with me, Ventus succumbed to darkness, and there was but one way to save him. Strip that part of him away, and thus Vanitas was made.
Oh.
In the process, I damaged Ventus's heart in the most horrific way. So, I did what I felt was right and left him with Ericus. I knew the boy could not stay with me, the man who did him such grievous harm.
You don't look sincere enough.
Master Xehanort. Ventus has gotten a lot better since then. You shouldn't blame yourself for trying to save him.
Well, thank you, lad. You know how to put an old man's heart at ease.
Whoop.
So that's what it was.
Is he okay?
I'll go see. I'm Terra. What's your name?
Ventus.
Whew. You can talk. Aqua, come here!
Hi, I'm Aqua.
Terra. Aqua.
So, are you here to train with us? Where are you from? Who is that man with you? You good with a keyblade? Whoa! What's the matter?
Are you okay?
What did you do?
Nothing! I just asked him some stuff.
Ventus cannot tell you anything.
Huh.
Because he cannot remember anything.
Master, why is Venita still free?
Ah, yes. Well, I did my best to contain him the moment he emerged, but...
He managed to escape.
Venita uses the Keyblade to sow seeds of darkness. And now you see the world's team with his ghastly underlings.
The Unversed.
He has no control over the darkness in his heart. The Keyblade is not his to bear. He's an abomination beyond hope of salvation. Lend me your strength, Terra. Right this wrong that I have wrought.
But I have no idea where to find him.
What I can tell you about Vanitas amounts to this. His darkness is drawn to the light which he seeks to disrupt, and then destroy.
Seven Hearts of Light?
It stands to reason that he will strike next in the City of Light. Radiant Garden.
Don't worry, Master. I'll take care of Vanitas.
Why is Terra's, like, eyelashes so thick? Oh. That's fun. I like how his thing is in the void. Is that Mickey's castle? That just looks like an abomination of things. But there's a lot of Mickey-shaped things. Oh, we can see a lot of things. Olympus Coliseum. Spaceships? Raining gun. Let's go to this. Ventus. Oh, hey, it's DuckTales, man.
First. This can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
I wonder why he was right. Definitely couldn't be because he's controlling Vanitas. Absolutely.
You're done.
Yummy. Yeah. like a bomb. Oh my god, no.
So long.
Bye. Shield about enough to go. Did it. It was really silly. Now, well. Bye bye, Xehanort.
What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Stop trusting him. Radiant Garden. Yeah, I was looking online to see the playtimes for each character. So there are a few different people. And they're like times by like the hour. It looked like Terra's was the longest for everyone. So that's gonna be fun. Rather build though. What did I get last time? I got Stroke of Midnight. I have to meld some skills. I'm in command. Why does a shot lock exist? It's just so many things in this one. It's like, oh yeah, they exist. Oops. Stun Edge. I'll make Thundara. Wait. Other elemental attacks. Thunder on Thunder Screen? What? Increase your resistance to thunder attacks. Oh, cool. Cures together. Love that sound. Okay. I'm a little, still gotta get used to the controls because I spent all of yesterday playing Symphony of the Night. So, and then that triangle is back.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Warp book? Man, unless this doesn't have the gummy ship nonsense the Kingdom Hearts 1 does.
Excuse me, Your Elderness.
Huh?
I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? Oh, I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
What?
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Cool. Let's hang out with the Winnie the Pooh.